sports. It's in the game.
Is it going to be another golden Champions League final evening for Cristiano Ronaldo? PSG will have to say on that subject. They are the opponents of Juventus here at the Metropolitano in Madrid. And a warm welcome. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. Lee, it has all the makings of something very special.
Well, yeah, very exciting for both sets of players going out to play in the Champions League final. How good does that sound? Wish I was out there, Derek.
Great surprise that Cristiano Ronaldo is the focus of everyone's attention.
Well, absolutely, it was a move that took everybody by surprise, but he's a serial winner. He wanted to challenge himself again, and he's certainly done that in this Juve side.
This is how Juventus will line up. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal, and leading the attack today is the hard to contain Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's going to end in glory for one team and bitter disappointment for the other.
Well, big night call for big players, and there's a few on both teams tonight. Who will come out on top? I'm pretty sure it's going to be a great game, tactically, physically, and I think we're going to get some goals as well, Derek.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Buffon gets the nod in goal. Thiago Silva plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And the main striker today is Edinson Cavani, the Uruguayan. Excitement begins here at the Estadio Metropolitano. Dybala. Running towards goal, one man to beat. Edinson Cavani now. Can they hit on the break? Running with the ball confidently. Verratti ready to pounce. It's in! The first goal of the Champions League final.
Oh, it's a fantastic moment. What a moment for the players, but what a moment for those supporters.
Here's the replay, and I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out, but it's just come past him, and he's unlucky, really.
The opening goal of the game, then. Cristiano Ronaldo. Playing with purpose and control. Good numerical situation. Can they square the game? And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Draxler now. Kurzawa. Draxler. This is Thiago Silva. Juventus will have to throw it back in play. Neymar dispossessed. Teamwork might be the key. Straightforward catch for Buffon. Difficult shot to take on. Routine save for the keeper.
Yeah, it's the distance. Look how far out he is. Easy, easy save in the end.
Verratti now. Sloppy in possession. Draxler. And they'll have to throw it back in play. This is Neymar. Neymar. He has time to play it over. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
And he's clear his lines. The commitment to attack is there for all to see. Verratti this time. He had the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. Cristiano Ronaldo. Corner coming up for Juventus. And responsible for the corner is Dybala. And the defender takes care of business. And options in the centre. No-nonsense clearance. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Tremendous intuition to win it back. Winger Douglas Costa, but takes it. Douglas Costa! Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. Mbappe. Well, they were in a decent enough position, but nothing comes of it. Chiellini. Effectiveness of the high press. It's with Dybala. Khedira. The object of the exercise from Juventus is to get it forward. That's what they're doing. Well, great read there to intercept. And clears his lines. And a throw in forthcoming. Douglas Costa gives it away. Minier. Well, regaining possession for his side cleverly. The Champions League always highly meaningful to Juventus, the most popular club in Italy.
Well, it's pretty synonymous to winning trophies at domestic level and also European level. Can they go that extra step and pick up the Champions League trophy?
Can he do here? And that is offside. And cleared away. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Now Chiellini. Looking to set the table here. Neymar! Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity to really put the game to bed.
And it's Cavani. Dybala, Cristiano Ronaldo, trailing as they are, What will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, so far, Juve 6 out of 10, that's all. They've been the nearly team. It's close. Be a bit more aggressive in midfield. Get the ball into the box a little bit quicker.
The keeper really had work to do after that header came in. Marks out of 10 for the save, Lee.
I'll give him an 8. No, 7.
Here's Ronaldo. Can they hit on the break? Dybala. Here's Khedira. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And it's gone in from Pjanic.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Neymar. Khedira gives it away. Now Kurzawa. Cuadrado, not accurate enough there. And that will do it for the first half here at the Estadio Metropolitano. And the excitement begins here at the Estadio Metropolitano. Running with the ball confidently. Verratti ready to pounce. It's in! The first goal of the Champions League final.
Oh, it's a fantastic moment. What a moment for the players. What a moment for them.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
We're looking to set the table here. Neymar! Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity to really put the game to bed.
And here's Khedira. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And it's gone in from Pjanic. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Here's Mbappe. Now Rabiot. Verratti. Given away. It is to be a throw-in. Marquinhos. Now Meunier. Here's Marquinhos. Now Rabiot. Excellent challenge. Khedira. Chiellini. Now Khedira. there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And sadly, from their point of view, it petered out. And thrusting through the gears, Juan Cuadrado. And here is Dybala. Dybala! Now Kurzawa. Space afforded PSG. Cavani and Neymar. Draxler now. This is Neymar. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. Is Neymar. I must say, no shortage of space. Options in the centre. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Khedira. Pjanic. Half an hour remaining then. Dybala. Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now regaining possession for his side, cleverly. Mbappe with it. Rabiot. Mbappe. And scope for the cross. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Cuadrado. Here's Ronaldo. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
Marquinhos. With the and the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Now what's he going to do? And Kunku and the PSG corner. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Firing it into the area. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And it's Cavani! Straightforward take. Edinson Cavani's in the vicinity. And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10, goes where it did do.
He's given it away here, Pjanic. PSG on the move, with purpose. What can they do from this particular position? Cavani might want this one. And clears his lines. Cristiano Ronaldo. Matuidi. Dybala! Well, that was simply miles off target. Dear me.
Oh, close your eyes when you're watching this one. It's horrific.
This is Neymar. Do it. Do it. Do it. plenty of running room in the wide position. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Here's Ronaldo. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Trying his luck from long range. Kylian Mbappe. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. They've elected to go for the short corner. Lo Celso, Neymar, here's Mbappe, this is Neymar. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. It could be up for grabs. Crossing opportunity, crossed into the penalty area, thumped clear. Lo Celso.
Well, Derek, we've just seen the game right there in front of our eyes. Top marks for the goalkeeper.
And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. And the defender takes care of business. Douglas Costa! That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and... Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Now Matuidi. Pjanic. Ball lost by Juventus. It's with Joao Cancelo. The effectiveness of the high press. Nkunku. Marquinhos. And now Lo Celso. Hassana Diarra. And oh, a chance to fire them ahead here. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Douglas Costa. Douglas Costa in position. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Now Minier. Marquinhos. Here's Lo Celso. Diarra. Now Matuidi. So a throw in here. This is Neymar. And green space galore for PSG. Neymar. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Clattered away. He just let his opponent glide by. Neymar. Cavani! Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. A And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
Half-time in extra time. So many now having to play through the pain barrier. Underway in the second period of extra time. Edinson Cavani now. And what's he going to do in Kunku? Well, body in the way. Just wanted to get it out of there. It is to be a throw-in. This is Thiago Silva. This is Neymar. Now he must favour the cross. Attending to his defensive chores. Diarra. Lo Celso. And the trademark block by Chiellini. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. See, does he mean business? Tremendous block. A PSG corner it is, and potentially an opportunity. And they've gone for the short corner. Meunier. Well, let's see what he has in store for them. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed down. Douglas Costa. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. Mbappe. A very significant Paris Saint-Germain corner late in the game. The delivery from Cavani! Play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Nkunku has it. Here's Lo Celso. Keeper did his job to begin with. And Skull for the cross. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction. And it was so close.
Referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. A final that will live long in.
Well, as we see, this is probably the best angle. He's picked his spot. He didn't...
Came up what's on your mind. Telling me everything, but it ain't happening. Wish I could read your vibe. Making movements. Now I don't think you're looking for it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ready for you waiting here. Can we get out of here? Wanna get you alone. So if you're into me, I can see energy. Why are you on your phone? Cause the truth is, I'm not really looking for it. You want me getting along? I don't see nothing wrong. But you want me getting along? So sway with me, don't speak. Stay with me. Baby, are you tied up? I wanna know now. Are we gonna stay up? Are we gonna get out this crowd? Sway with me. Both of us kinda shy, but we ain't got the time. Wanna get out. Honestly, I don't care. We can go anywhere. Wanna see how this goes. But the truth is, all this acting cool is kinda useless. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Morning is coming in. Tell me you're feeling it. Don't wanna go. Got other plans I could make. If you're gonna stay, girl, let me know. Don't you waste it. Don't be acting stupid, cause you.
Hello everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith and welcome to the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Well, this could be a match that's a duel between two players who can make life very difficult for the defenders on show today.
Well, they say sometimes you can't coach finishing, and I think in the case of these two it might be true, because they're natural finishers. They know what to do, whether it's putting your foot through the ball or placing it. They are instinctive finishers.
And this is the lineup for the home side.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
This is the lineup for the away side. The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Javier Pastore. And that's good support as they build this attack. Javier Pastore. Probing play with the ball, Javier Pastore. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Alessandro Florenzi.
Oh, too early, offside.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Of possession here. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. It's gone out for a throw. It's a good place to win the ball here. Javier Pastore. Pastore. De Rossi. Here's the chance. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Safely behind for a goal kick. Is the referee going to do here? That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Okay. Javier Pastore. The shot's on! He's blocked the shot well.
have a shot.
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Giving the ball away now. Play for a throw.
Great place to win it back. Gonna try his luck.
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Kolarov. Javier Pastore. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Be a throw. A bit of pressure on the play, that's why it's gone out. Javier Pastore. He's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Three minutes to be added on. Well, he's got away from him. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Everything set for the second half. And there's the interception. And it will be their throw. Past his marker. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Gonna try it.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. You can just see him trying out, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
Song. On to Harry Kane. Eriksen.
Here's a chance.
That's a good block.
Going for goal.
Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Chance for the cross. And here is Dzeko. He's not really away from the threat here. And here is Dzeko. It's a quick break. He's in now. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
He's got his fist to it. Good position for the cross. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser. And that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved.
Another angle on it here.
So away we go at 1-1.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. He's got support here.
Dele Alli. Neatly intercepted. Safety first there. It's in the laws, the advantage, and the referee applying it well then. Lucas.
That's too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get it in front of goal.
So they can regroup now at a goal kick.
Tackle goes in.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Takes on the shot! It was an easy save, because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands.
Countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
And that's given us offside against Javier Pastore. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Javier Pastore. Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and tongs looking for the win.
And in he goes with the tackle. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
Real belief that they can win it. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. The shot's up!
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Had a crack!
Strootman.
Can put them in front here. And they have the lead, he's done it, so little time left, that will be the winner.
The ref has a little glance at his watch, you're right, not much time left.
Oh, this is incredible, they've surely won the match with this goal, the last kick of the match.
Well, it's great for the striker, just when the pressure's on, when it's begging out for somebody to make themselves a hero, he's done that.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward, and they've got the reward.
And the referee has now called a halt.
Well, as they say, a win is a win, Alan, even in a friendly like today.
Winning is a wonderful habit, whether it's a friendly, cup, league, whatever. And they've done that here.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here, won the match for his team.
And as for this fella, even in defeat, he didn't score today, which is unusual, of course, but he did create a goal.
The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway.
Pastore,
De Rossi,
here's the chance.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one, miscued it badly.
Now, what is the referee going to do here?
That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a...
Great place to win it back. Going to try his luck.
In, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Going to try it.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say, well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take...
Eriksen. Here's a chance. That's a good block. Going for goal. Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good...
And here is Dzeko. It's a quick break.
He's in now. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the...
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser, and that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now.
Strootman
can put them in front here, and they have the lead. He's done it, so little time left. That will be the winner.
The ref has a little glance at his watch. You're right, not much time.